President Franklin Roosevelt, as he saw Americans scared, struggling, wondering what was next.
We have a no-yelling policy at these meetings.
Excuse me. Am I talking to you, Pinhead?
Made those famous words that we all heard when we were in school and knew that that's what America was about. All we have to fear is fear itself. And we fucked up.
What? What the fuck? You suck!
All we have to fear is fear itself. And we fucked up. And we fucked up.